Maddie, the name of your routine is Be Anything. Chloe, the name of your solo is called You Can.
Wait, what happened?
Yeah.
Why do I have the same?
I like that.
Why do we have the same name?
It's fine.
Abby gave Maddie and Chloe basically the same music, the same dance, and basically the same costume.
Same song, same costume, same dance.
It's a little stressful for the girls. They don't understand it. It's like an adult game, and kids don't know how to play that.
It makes a very uncomfortable situation for both girls.
Abby is really trying to teach me a lesson that I always say that Chloe doesn't have comparable choreography to Maddie. So this week, she's giving them the exact same choreography because she's saying it's an even playing field.
This is weird.
I know.
I think it's a great opportunity for Chloe to show that she can do the difficult choreography.
Chloe and Maddie, in their solos, they make it their own, which I think is special. They're very different dancers. So on stage, they do the same dance, but it looks different.
I think Chloe and Maddie are used to being put in situations head to head with one another, but I think this is a little different because when you have your own solo, it's yours. And this week, it's not either of theirs. It's just there.
So Chloe and Maddie both dance beautifully. It could be anybody's game. So at awards, Maddie got second and Chloe got first. However, we're getting ready to leave the competition and the MC comes in and says,
what? One of our judges, they gave Chloe a 99-10. She actually had a 96-6. That means that the overall winner would have been Maddie.
We added the scores incorrectly and Maddie actually beat Chloe. It was not a good scene, not at all.
How did you discover the discrepancy?
I didn't, that came to me.
You okay? I stole your score sheets. Once again, you know, this doesn't happen that often at all, but I wanted to say thank you for bringing it to our attention.
I'm thrilled that Chloe comes out victorious, but apparently Abby didn't really like the equal playing field, so she made a point to go to the judges and say, oh, you made a mistake. And it's unfortunate that she would do that to one of her own students.